Could still hear the banging. Smell the flesh burning. Sizzling skin. That would never leave my brain. What else could I do? Trapped myself in the car like that too. Couldn't block any of it out. Just stuck. Hands on my ears, eyes closed. It just didn't end. Guess sometimes just gotta do things, but it's never what I expected. Can't sleep. Haven't eaten. Man, I don't even have an appetite anymore. But guess at least it's safe. Well, I don't know that for sure. Haven't scoped the place out, but there's a few thousand less sets roaming about, so could make life at least a little bit easier. That's all life is now. Just thinking about the positives. If I don't, I'll never make it through this world. What has it all become? What would my family think if they saw what I did? Yes, what they don't see can't change anything. Hell, we're all doing things we don't want to do these days. Welcome back to Project Zomboid. It's Roland here, and we are sitting pretty at the top of the world. So, between episodes, as promised, I got a bit busy. I ended up burning a lot of Zeds. So I kind of wanted to, well, originally it started as like a normal episode. It was going to be a nice, planned, well thought out episode. And then I spent 3 hours, maybe a little bit longer, sat in a car, just butchering Zed after Zed, you know, burning them all, letting things, just watching the world go by, really. It was, if anything, extremely painful. But yeah, we got through it in the end, and hopefully we have a lot to show for it. So I haven't actually been over to the burn site yet, so you are getting first hand viewings. So I'm not actually going to go through the way that we burn. I'm going to go around the back. Yeah, it makes the most sense to me. Which already, it's fairly quiet. Yeah, I knew that would be the case. Always going to have a few in there until we get in and clear it out. Nothing in there? Looks like it could be a good spot though. I'm going to crouch around here. It's because I'm not that confident. Looks like there's still Zeds wanting to go through though, which is always a good sign. Do you know, that's always the best sign. You can't really ask for much better. Oop. Accidentally punched the mic. Hopefully that wasn't too loud. Louisville map. If only Louisville could see this. Maybe. Just maybe. I should do the smart thing here. Start using our knives on the smaller groups. Yeah, they're great weapons. It would be nice to level it properly. But it's also probably going to save our life if we get into a jam and we need to take on a crowd. We can just use the short blunt for it. Yeah, we are pulling quite a few from inside. I don't really like this setup. Being on the other side of the fence and all that. Alright, let's do a little boop. Just like that, we are Z-free. Wonderful. Alright, let's get back to what we're doing. So I'm hoping that I can basically just stroll straight through the front door. Wow. I mean, I know it's never going to be that easy. Not in a million years. But along the lines of... Oh, I did want to check this out as well. Yeah, I know it can be a little bit of a nightmare to get into. Trunk lid. Fuel tank. Oh, it's empty. You're joking. One empty gas can. Horrendous. Well, I mean, we could always refill it. It's not the end of the world. What did you have in your shoulder? Screwdriver, of course. It's always the screwdriver. Tell you what, this place definitely released when the fanny packs were brought in, because there are tons of them. This had to be that little show off for it. So I can't remember what it was. I remember Build 41 coming out, and this map was sort of the show off for that. So I remember a lot of, well, I think most streamers at the time had a go on this map when it first came out. I remember that. Because I was extremely jealous. That's not a nice noise. Nah, I was going to say they were going to start falling from above, aren't they? Okay, let's do the smart thing here. Get the beta blockers out. Let's get a little bit further away. And let's do this properly. Oh, now you go down, of course. No, there's too many to handle. You finally hit the deck. Ah, damn it. Come on. Easy does it. Tidy. I will keep hold of that busted knife. Maybe get another knife out. Could do the kitchen knives. They're handy for a quick sneaky. Nice little bakery in there. Right, we are just getting loads of them dropping like flies down there. Man, there's still tons of them. What are you guys up to? Okay, few too many. Few too many. I don't know what's beyond any of these trees behind us, and I'm a little bit scared. Because last time I checked, it was heaving. It seems quiet. Barely, anyway. Not Zed in sight so far. Hey, nice. That's what I've been waiting for. There we go. Last few swings for the road. Nice. I did see that kitchen knife, but oh, I'm going to leave it behind. I'm also going to swing by the old gas station. Maybe not. Maybe not that. Yeah, maybe not at all. Okay, cool. I can move swiftly onwards. Please don't turn around. Please don't turn around. Thank you, sir. We got one more behind us. Come on, my dear. Oh, my man. Tidy. Probably switch those out. Get rid of the busted one first. Oh, man, there's still tons. Alright, let's get through these as quickly as possible, and then we should be onto a smoother ground. Cue the little time lapse. Let's get it. Alright, I managed to wipe them out and sort of sneak my way through to this point, which completely unplanned. I was sort of looking at taking out a few more Zeds, but yeah, one thing sort of led to another, and I made it this far. So I sort of wanted to get in here and rest, which is, yeah, current game plan. But as you can see, there's still just a stupid amount more. So I'm starting to think that this was a way bigger project than I actually accounted for, which is, well, it's the story of my life, really. So I always think it's going to be a nice, quick, in and out, 30 seconds kind of deal. Nah, not this time. Well, especially not this time. This time's been brutal. So it's been busy. Busy. We'd like to take these guys out, though. I mean, at the very least, get these guys out of the way. So I've slowly been working through the knives we've got, trying to save the short blunts and that last axe as much as I can. It's getting harder and harder to do, but it's doing. It's doing well enough that we're alive so far. Little chin stomp. Beautiful. Alright, we've got a handful of leads. Handful of Zeds left to go by the looks of it. And then it should be a pretty straight shot into that library, which, believe it or not, it's what all of this burning's for. So I'm not actually too sure what else is in there, but I'm going to want a few carpentry books. I'm going to want a mechanic book or two. I mean, I've got most of them out here, to be fair. I'm not too fazed by those, but yeah, the carpentry and metalwork and things are the main goals, really. And then we can get pushing for the military base and really start settling, I guess. So I want, whenever we leave this character, I want him to be left alive, preferably, with some sort of sturdy survival chance, I guess. He will be the king of Kingsmouth Island. And I won't be told otherwise. Why did that duffel have anything? No. Didn't expect it to, if I'm honest. It's gotta be hopeful. Couple more left. Hoping it is just that couple. Nope. It never is. 766. There's a lot of Zeds down here. Invisible Zeds, but a lot of Zeds nonetheless. Oh, damn it. Alright, let's get you on the belt. You in the bin. And you in my hand. So these knives tend to break very quickly too. It's quite annoying. Come on, fellas, please be the last few. Oh man, you get around the corner and there's just so much more. Little bit too close. Bit too close. Take a step back, lads. Come on. He's got another knife for us by the looks of it. I was hoping they would stay down. Come on. Oh, damn it. Okay, just a scratch. Wonderful. Oh man. It's that guy twice. Twice in a row. Alright, that's a hand scratch too. That's not a good one. I'm gonna have to hang about. I'm gonna have to rest up. We can get those other bandages off actually. Rest up for a few days. Wait for the hand one to clear, because yeah, that slows us down massively. That's not ideal. Not at all. So yeah, time to chill for a bit. This is our life. Tell you what, I would like to get in here first though. So there's a ridiculous amount of food. He says, not seeing any food. Annoyingly, it is a lot of that, but yeah, anything that can get us up to full food and comfy for the next few days is ideal. We'll just take it all, shall we? Except for that, we don't need any of that, not for now. Yoink. Cool. Alright. I'm gonna chill in a police station for 2 days. Whenever that wound clears up. And then, yeah, I'll see you guys then. Alright, it's been a few days. I'm pretty convinced that this, one, isn't going anywhere anytime soon. And two, shouldn't be infectious in a sense of zombification. Zombified is the word I was looking for. Shouldn't be a zombified wound. There we go. So, yeah, I'm pretty happy to continue, I guess. Probably shouldn't have hit that door, but I wanted to see if my hand was moving well. Oh man, it looks like that group have just grown as well. Ugh. These guys are just never ending, I tell you. Those guys seem to have stemmed a bit, though. So we are just... Oh, we're bang on 28 days. This is officially 28 days later. we're probably going to need this, and I'm probably going to want to hop the fence and at least tag this first guy coming over. There we go. Oh, damn it. Yeah, this has basically been the story of today. Just pure killing, really. Killing and almost dying. So I'm just hoping these guys don't catch wind of it. Just wanna bear my way through these, and then it should almost be a straight shot through, which I've said about 4 or 5 times now, I reckon. It's annoying because I probably only need to be in there for about 30 seconds. Have a quick scan of just about everything and then roll out. Ah, damn it. I washed one too many bandages. There we go. Come on, fellas. Keep it easy. We're going to have a clean fight. Or not. Something. Ah, damn it. Oh, we got a crawler in there too. Lovely. Alright, these need to stay at bay. These ones could be alright. Yeah, we're gonna have to deal with them either way. But I mean, in a sense, if they shouldn't pull any more Zeds. Lovely jubbly. 1, 2, 3. And the fourth man for the road. Get out of here. Stomp, stomp. Alright, we should be able to see it. Come on, it's quiet too. And here they come, like clockwork. Man. Maybe this just isn't an achievable goal. Not in a day. He says, as if it hasn't already been about a week. You know what, at this point it is just sheer stubbornness that I'm still doing this. Like, if I hadn't spent this long on it, probably would have given up by now. But yeah, it's a lot of work in the making. I've just gotta get in there. It was so close. I think as soon as they clear out of these back houses, we'll be alright. Those guys are fine. Yeah. Yeah, as soon as they clear out these back apartments upstairs, we should be good. As you can see, they're just raining from the skies. Oh, man. There goes our exhaustion. Screw this. What is that in your leg? Red knife. Let's fall back. I think I might check out those crates that we forced our little slave Zeds to break into for us. Yeah, let's at least get something achieved today. Starting to run out of weapons as well, so I'd like to get that done. Ah, come on, dude. You got this. You're a strong lad. Growing lad. We could have picked a better side to come into, but yeah, you get what you're given, I guess. Question is, did I leave a bench in here? I don't think I did. I really was not a smart cookie when I broke this place down, I'll tell you that. Oh, I did leave a bunch of spears though. Question is, are they actually going to be durable? Hey, look it. Let's make another two. Put one in the bag. And one on our back. And we'll have a little smoke on the way. Okay, there isn't really an on the way here. There is an avoidance though. We can avoid them. Come on, please have something for us. Tent peg. Sledgehammer. That is nice. That gets us into the next one. That's what I want to clear. That one will do. Wonderful. I'll take it. Crowbar, lead pipe, nice. Okay, we got some weapons at least. Can we get any more, is the question. Shovel, handy, another lead pipe. Another shovel. Okay, this place is actually looking like a worthy investment. This was a good idea. we have achieved something after all. Sack a fool of that. I guess we pick these guys off. Oh man, they've multiplied quite rapidly too. Come on then, fellas. Oh man, I don't know who dropped their aviators, but I feel bad. Oh, I don't know how these work, I don't know if I'll get stuck in these, but I'm scared. Scared. Damn it. What am I doing? Put a few for a reason. Stay down. You too. Nice. Alright, leave you behind. Grab wherever you are. You out. Straight on the back. And let's go clear out the rest of them. So it's quite annoying that I can't get in there, but it's life. There's one more up here too. Come on, fellas. Let's get this over with. Man, these spears are horrendous when you're starting off. They're so bad. Get out of here. Cool. Alright, that gives us a fair bit of space back, if we can actually leave them behind. Nice. Let's get into that last crate. Hulk smash! Off to a wonderful start. That's a shame. Big old shame. Oh, there is a generator though. At least we've got unlimited fuel. That's something I completely missed. But it's there, it's waiting for us. Which is nice. Alright. Well, I think now that we've done that and got maybe one big step closer to getting into that resort, it's a perfect time to love you and leave you just here, I think. So I can't think of a better time to do it, but yeah, I want to call it a day. Hopefully next time we can actually muscle our way into the resort, but until then, have a lovely rest of your week, have a lovely evening. Thanks to all of you for watching. Massive thanks to members supporting the channel. Like, subscribe if you enjoyed. Hopefully, stick around for the next one. Peace.